Halsey drops a brand new single with an intense visual counterpart. Today's episode is brought to you by The Uncarrier. With T-Mobile One, get all unlimited, all in. Warning, graphic images ahead. Singer Halsey just dropped a new single titled Now or Never, and along with it came a violent music video. The song itself features Halsey's signature vocals with a catchy pop beat and is an instantly likable track. But the video is a lot more extreme. Halsey directed the clip, which sees the singer fall in love with a member of an opposing cult-like religious group. Romeo and Juliet vibes, anyone? The video peaks when Halsey has tarot cards read by a bird mask fortune teller, revealing her love is pure, but that their souls will never align. Then an intense shooting plays out. Halsey and her star-crossed lover both managed to escape alive, but Halsey rides away on a motorcycle, leaving her love forever. The video ends with Halsey dramatically chopping off her teal locks. Halsey explained about the clip, saying, quote, "The video is one part in the center of a long narrative that tells the story of two people in love, despite the forces trying to keep them apart." The new single will be included on Halsey's upcoming album, Hopeless Fountain Kingdom. What did you guys think of Halsey's directorial debut and graphic video? Tell us all your thoughts in the comment section below. As always, I'm your girl, Jackie Adonisi. Thanks so much for tuning in. Now click here to check out Shawn Mendes performing an incredible mashup with John Mayer. Thanks to our sponsors, T-Mobile. Stream all the music and videos you want with unlimited data from T-Mobile.